What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to the channel. My name is Michael, and I hope you are having an awesome day. Sabaton 82nd All The Way Live, the great tour in Oslo. All right, so right off the bat, you know, I've been liking doing the historical background of the song before I actually watch the performance, but you know, this song just came out, so definitely cheating the system a little bit. That being said, I have been doing Sabaton playlists. I do put everything in a playlist. It makes it so much easier for you guys to watch it when you want to watch it. Makes it easier for me to just kind of categorize what I've reacted to, because let's be honest, I'm getting up there. There's quite a bit of reactions on this channel. There's so much to explore just with Sabaton and Nightwish and Floor and all those artists. There's just so much, you know, possible volume, and there's just so much to learn. And oh my gosh, don't even get me started on the band member names and who's connected to who and who's sleeping with who and yada yada yada. You guys get the point. But anyways, if you guys are not yet subscribed and you're watching this video, be sure to subscribe, stay tuned. There's a lot more reaction videos coming your way. But we got Sabaton once again, 82nd All The Way Live and Oslo.
Right, mina vänner, välkomna Nils, Henke och Elise från Amaranth!
Amaranth! I love this setup.
Ja, ska vi spela lite hårdrock då? 82nd All The Way!
Get that guitar action, man. I mean, just right off the bat, you know, I have watched, you know, shows from this specific concert. Just the setup of the stage itself is just absolutely unbelievable. Like, you know, my man's drumming in a tank, you know, like that's so cool as far as the scene setup. Oh, wow. This is just kind of one of the, you know, some of these songs. You know, when I'm doing these reaction videos, it's like there's so much cinematography going on. There's so much energy. There's so much action going on. And like trying to pick up the lyrics, like some of these songs you have to listen to a few times and you're fully just like kind of absorbing it and really just kind of getting the meat of the song. And wow, I mean, I'm just I'm not necessarily paying attention to the lyrics in this song as much as I am with like the motion, what's going on, how the crowd's vibing, you know, the different camera shots going on. We got the main singer, Sabaton. He is in the like the little the bunker, you know, underneath the stage with the sound guys. And is he gonna make an appearance? That is the question, I think, at this stage in time. But oh my gosh, let's go! Definitely wanted some more action for the main singer, you know, but his transitioning coming onto stage honestly made it worth it in a sense. Wow. All right. Where do we even digest with Sabaton? You know, I'm at that point where Sabaton for me is just, it's a band that I will always remember and know because of a couple of things. One, I enjoy the style of music. Two, World War II, big history guy, big buff on that. And they love reacting to that. Now, I did see some of their songs. And I was kind of skimming the variety of playlists they have. And I do believe, you know, correct me if I'm wrong, that they, at the time of this recording, based off what I saw, that they do actually venture a little bit out of World War II in some of their songs. I mean, realistically, they could stay here the rest of their lives. Excuse me, got like a horrible hiccup. They could stay here in this, you know, World War II, this genre for the rest of their lives. Because, I mean, this war, there's just so much action, so much, like, things going on. It's, like, just a major, major conflict. And there's just so much to talk about amongst these stories and everything. But anyways, Sabaton, 82nd, All the Way, the Amaranth. I think I said that right. Ooh. You know, on that note, I got a comment in one of the videos, and I was trying to pronounce a Southeast Asian name, and I thought I was pretty close to it, and I was told, nah, don't worry about it, man. You butchered it. You absolutely destroyed it. It was horrible. Like, you butchered it. It was so bad. But it's okay. You're American, so guess what? I'm American. Free pass on some of these names. Some of these names I should know, and it's just improper grammar my fault. Anyways, I'm just rambling on now. If you are not subscribed, be sure to subscribe. Stay tuned. There's a lot more videos coming your way. Go check out the playlist. And as always for me, stay healthy, stay happy, and have a blessed day. Peace.